Well, Justin, a huge result today, and it puts you into the final tomorrow.
Yeah, it feels good. It feels really good.
Looking back at the, of course, last year you had the defeat with Dundee and moved to Cardiff. How does it feel to finally get to that final and have that opportunity to pick up the playoff title?
Yeah, absolutely. Feels good being on the other side of the coin this time. Fife didn't make it easy for us by any means. You know, they played well, and you know, the league title. What if, you know, to lift some hardware is, you know, is the goal, and you know, part of signing with Cardiff and. We accomplished that goal, and we have a goal for tomorrow, and so we're going to keep pushing forward.
And it showed the character that Cardiff have got this year. Of course, no one should take Fife lightly. Last week, Manchester seen the result of that, and you guys really did, from minute one, take the game really serious and go full pelt to get that victory.
Yeah, absolutely. We knew we couldn't take them lightly. We treated them just, you know, they earned their spot and in the final four, like I said, they didn't take it easy on us, and we knew what to expect. We knew they were going to come up flying, and we fought back.
And you mentioned, of course, you won the league title. Is it only one piece of the jigsaw, really, that you want this playoffs title tomorrow to make the whole set?
Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely. It finished off the season nicely.
I'll ask you, of course you won't give me an answer, but who do you want to play tomorrow?
Either or. You're right, I'm not going to give you an answer.
No, that's great, Justin. Thanks very much.
Cheers.